Hello, my name is Pascal and I'd like to explain to you the PV Next Fireman Switch box. The switch needs to be installed very close to the PV modules in order to ensure the maximum safety.
In order to understand what needs to be done in case of a fire, but also in case of a flood, I've invited the fire inspector Fabian Dreves.
Thanks. In a case of emergency, it is important for us to eliminate hazards quickly and easily. This also includes the flow of the electricity. As a rule, we switch off the main switch if we can reach it. The only problem is that the PV electricity is still present.
And here our solution comes into place. It's important to know the operation mode of the fireman remains unchanged. So, if the fireman turns the main switch of the building, at the same moment, the PV Next fireman switch is cutting off the current flow from the PV modules to the string inverters. And that is happening fully automatic.
That's great. In this way, the electricity is switched off near the PV modules and no more electricity flows in the line in the building.
After the fire, when the firemen turn again on the grid of the house, also the solution is turning back the power from the PV modules to the string inverters. And also that is happening automatically. Why is that? Because the PV Next fireman switch is integrated in the AC grid of the house, and so it reacts to power on and power offs. And there is no additional control line required to do so. As a special feature, we've implemented the possibility to combine two strings to one inside the box, and by that save 50% of the cables.